Welcome to Reality Avenue's Character Series. My name is Carla Brinkerhoff.
And I'm Patrick Chalmers. Today we're talking about the benefits of sexual abstinence. We'll be focusing on the problem, why it's so important to be sexually abstinent, and we'll fill you in on some practical skills on how to remain abstinent. But first, what exactly is sexual abstinence?
Abstinence is defined as when a person decides not to have sex.
Students oftentimes feel that having sex at an early age is perfectly fine without truly weighing the consequences that can go with it.
According to the American Academy of Pediatrics, almost 37% of 14-year-olds have had sex. That's more than one out of three. Among 12th graders, about 64% have had sex.
That's a problem. Why? Because engaging in sex is a risky behavior.
It increases the chance of suffering all kinds of consequences, ranging from physical, emotional, psychological, and social. Let's take an honest look.
The physical consequences of sexual activities are getting HIV/AIDS, suffering other sexually transmitted infections, and teen pregnancy, all of which will have a major impact on you in ways you should never have to imagine.
Everybody believes that we can only get these sexually transmitted diseases from penetration, when in fact, once there's any fluid contact with our skin, such as oral sex, anal sex, even just rubbing on the naked body, we can transmit these diseases. And so it's very important to make a conscious decision to protect ourselves.
There are social consequences too.
Being sexually active can affect your grades. You're more likely to miss school, and it increases your chance of not graduating. Having sex too soon also increases your chance of living your life in poverty.
Dream of living in a nice house someday or driving a nice car? Forget about it. Why don't you tell them some of the emotional and psychological effects?
Will do. Let's start with guilt. 68% of teens who had sex reported that they wished they had waited until they were older.
Teens also reported feeling sad and losing self-respect. This can lead to an increase in depression and suicide.
Having sex too soon can also lead to a fear of commitment because of shaken trust.
That's right. Constant heartbreak takes away from an opportunity for a real and sincere relationship.
It can also stunt the development of the relationship and your development as a person.
Right. Sex becomes an escape. Rather than dealing with life's pressures in a normal